Hey guys, this is TechnoFreak here, and today I'm going to show you how to get rid of the freezing gray screen of Discord. So first, let me show you what the problem actually is. I double click on Discord and look, it gets stuck in this gray screen. Okay, let's see how to fix this problem. First, we'll close this Discord app. Then we'll go to run by pressing Window key plus R. And then we'll type here %appdata%. Then press OK. And here you'll find a folder named Discord. Just delete this folder. And now let's see if we can start our Discord. It will download some updates. As we've deleted some of its file, now it's downloading those files again. And when the files are downloaded, it will start. As you have cleared the cache, now you have to log in again. But if you in your default browser, you're logged into Discord, you may not need to log in. So let me log in. And here we go, the problem is fixed. I can see my online friends here. I have my activity, and that's pretty much it. Hope you guys like this video. If this video solved your problem, please leave a like, and if you still have a problem, I suggest you to uninstall Discord and again install it. Bye bye.